Well, on my Horde wave level speedruns today, I've had a really good personal best, except I took 2 points of damage at the very end and ruined it, literally in the last second. And then several false starts, little mistakes, failed playthroughs, things like that. So I'm on like my fourth or fifth attempt today. Here we go. Okay, so far so good. Oh no! Aaron, button presses. Darn it. Got fidgety. Tapping my buttons.
Bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
The what? I couldn't find it when I wanted to put that thing in the window. Ask Kendra. You either took it outside or she's been using it. I've not seen it.
In when you're home.
Oh my, I take a restroom break and then my son's like, "Hey, Ethernet cable doesn't work." So I'm like, "Go get my toolbox." "No, I don't want to do that." "Okay, don't tell me something's broken if you don't want help fixing it." So I need to start my timer back up and move to board 4. Oops, that was not the pan. There we go. What? Oh, damn it. Did it wrong. Yeesh. Okay, well, I didn't mean to push that through the door, but I still caught him before he hit me, so it's all good. Yeah. 14 and a half, that's pretty good. Pretty good.
Thank you.
Oops, no, that needs is broccoli still. Man, without stalling, it gets a little hairy at the end. Woohoo! Under 110. Wow. 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 Oh, that's going on the YouTube. I'll have to have a quick run through it. Eyeball it, make sure that I didn't take any damage and overlook it, but that was clean. Wow. I was upset when I couldn't finish my 112 because I got hit. And I got a 19.5. Nice. Nice.